Good morning.
Good morning. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas, Dominic. We just woke him up. Went to bed really late. Off and on sleeping throughout the night. Roman was sleepwalking last night. And Monica was up a lot. I look like crap right now.
Okay, so why are you filming yourself if you look like crap?
Because it's Christmas morning. Might as well. Yeah. My mom got here like right on time when I told her to. She's like, it's 9 o'clock, I'm outside. And we were supposed to wrap the kids' gifts yesterday. And
good morning,
I guess
Merry
Monica
Christmas.
Wrapped some of them last night. And I was just
sleeping. Mom.
I was supposed to assemble a bike,
you're
but
welcome.
It was like 3 a.m.
Oh, you just opened it today? Oh, okay.
So I'll assemble it later in the day and give it to them then.
Yeah.
The kids are still sleeping, except Dominic. He's sleeping on the couch, so he's getting woken up by us right now.
Yeah, I saw the picture this morning.
What's up,
I'm
dude?
Over here at Polly's house right now. Yeah, well, I saw it this
we
morning
got a
before
visitor.
I came over.
There's Pinto and Jack.
Yeah, when I woke up, I looked at my phone and I saw the pictures. And then
let's
I'm
see.
Over here right now. I just got here like 5 minutes ago to his house.
Roman's still sleeping over here under a pile of blankets. And the baby's sleeping in our bed, and Monica's sleeping in the bed too. She's really tired. She was up a lot later than I was. But we'll try to take it easy today. It's Christmas. Come on, come to the living room. Merry Christmas, Abizi. This guy woke up before me. He's been like scratching my arms and stuff. Hey, dude. Come on, Grandma's here. You wanna go say Merry Christmas to Grandma? Grandma brought you a present. Wanna go see?
Go see.
Alright. He's so cute. And Pinto's here too.
Good morning, Kona. Merry Christmas.
Give Grandma a big hug. Say Merry Christmas, Grandma.
Merry Christmas. Oh, look at
so give kiss. Give Grandma a kiss. Oh. Jack, get down.
Oh, such a cutie pie. Such a cutie pie. Yeah.
They're so cute. Their little pajamas.
I know.
Or long johns.
Hey, Dom. Now he's awake. Digging in his nose.
No. Hey.
Eat it.
Hands on your
I was
knees.
Just kidding. We don't like him to eat it.
Dom can put his hands on his knees. Hands on your knees, mijo.
He just woke up. Let him do what he wants.
Yeah, this is why he's going to grow up.
Looks easy. You see all the gifts? You see the presents?
Okay.
Grandma got you a present. You want to open one?
You want to open your present?
What do you
Christmas.
Say? What do you say?
You're welcome. You want yours? Mm-hmm. Here, this one's yours. You want your Christmas gift? Mm-hmm. Put it there for you, okay? And Daddy can open it for you.
Mm-hmm. You want to open it? Look, there's Santa on the bag. You see Santa? Mm-hmm. You don't want to see what's inside? Look it. What did she get you? Oh, look, she got you some candy.
Careful. You just dropped something.
Uh-oh. What is this, Abiz? Do you even know what that is?
Money.
What number?
He does know.
What number is it? Do you know what number it is? What is it? 100. What is that?
That's your turn.
100.
That's for your skating or whatever you're gonna do activity. Okay.
Thank you, Mom.
I'm
gonna hold on to this. I'll hold this for you, okay?
Yeah. Daddy will hold on to your activities. Huh?
Yeah. Oh, and she got you a car. A monster truck.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Monster.
You
Merry Christmas, everyone. We just got to Paul's family's house. It is almost 3 o'clock, and yeah, we were supposed to be here at noon. I didn't do anything that I had planned to do for the kids this morning, but we are all dressed and ready to go. We are super late, and it is an ugly sweater party, so we are well equipped with the ugly sweaters.
Mom wants to take a picture.
Do you miss your, here, hug again. Get a big hug. Oh, you guys are so nice. Good job, guys. Are you guys all ready for your presents? You guys all look like you're very ready for your presents.
Everyone's sitting over there. Wow, Aaron.
Oh, that's so cute! Okay, well, you don't want to open your presents, you want rice? Thank you, Roro. I mean, BZ. Oh, thank you. Thank you, babies.
Thank you, dear.
We're dominant.
Thank you. Let's see if he opens it.
Roman, give this to your brother. Give it to Dominic.
Good job. You're over it? Thank you. What is it? What are you kids? What is it?
How are you?
It's just that bad, honey. Are you guys all? Oh, don't get me, Cousin James.
I want to ask you, what are you doing with the girl?
I love you so much. I love you so much.
Wait, I don't get it. Keep going.
So, it's interpretive dance, no words.
Okay. Oh, I find it. Oh, you're good.
That was great. I understand now.
I get it. That
made more sense than the original instruction.
This is more.
You're crazy. It's like charades.
Steal number one.
What's this guy's name?
Next person's up.
Odin.
I want this gift. Let me open it.
I don't know why I'm laughing so hard.
Two steals.
No,
the gift gets to be stolen.
Oh, mine.
Pick what
you like.
I love the
Clarissa is number three.
Okay.
Good job, Alana.
So hold on, what number was Alana?
17.
Oh, so 17. You count down?
Yeah, we're counting.
Damn,
down.
I picked one to go first.
Then you can see everything. Wait,
that's true.
I mean, yeah, that's what I did.
That's true.
That on purpose.
Wait, made it right.
You don't have to say who it's from.
You don't tell.
Okay, who got that?
Me!
From Monica.
Well,
this is Monica's gift.
Oh, it's gonna be good. All right. I know which wrapping you to go for. Should I bring up two?
Dang. Ooh, what is it? Who wants the steal? Are you the
And a case.
It's a case.
And it's a good one.
Oh,
really good gift. Yeah. Yeah.
Everyone's gonna steal it.
Okay, I'm
gonna. I don't know what I want.
$5 for us.
And I want a home.
I don't know who I'm stealing.
Wait, you can start stealing or do I have to wait till you wear it out?
You have to. No, you right when you get it, you can steal. You can steal or open.
Okay.
Open it up.
It doesn't
matter.
Oh, wait, here. Who's it from?
Me.
That's
it?
That's from Uncle Popeye.
Which of you?
Yeah. Uncle Popeye.
Uncle Popeye Jr. What is it?
What is it?
What is it?
What is it?
Chocolate.
Warmer. Warmer. And then a diamond ring.
Will you marry me?
Yes.
Oh wait, there's more?
What?
And that's a onesie?
Oh, it's a onesie like
gender neutral.
Yeah,
gender
neutral. What size of gender?
Who cares? I'll wear it. I'll wear it. I don't care.
I just want to know if I'm going to steal that.
If I you would.
So can you steal back?
I thought you're supposed to wait till the end.
Oh, Neil's no steal
back.
No steal
back.
It's cool.
That's number one on that.
You can don't if it's the not immediate steal back.
I think I'm gonna open it.
Yes, no immediate steal from back. Her and then Alana.
What is it?
No, she can't.
Yeah. Back
anymore. Because you can only steal twice.
Ooh! You're so mean!
Steal!
Honey, the elf. Oh! You escaped? You escaped?
That's shame! That's shame!
Yeah!
And it is! It is about 6 o'clock and we just pulled up at home, getting the kids out of the car, and I think that we might be receiving some information very soon. Wait, honey. Yeah, I'm really thinking that we're gonna be receiving some information. Let's hope it's good information. This is a little twist on what we normally do, so I hope that it works out.
Guess what?
Guess what?
Santa came! Santa came and he left you guys presents!
What?
You wanna see?
Santa came to your house?
He came to your house!
Let's go see! Let's go see!
Was it? Yes.
Go, please, go! Go! Look at wait, honey, hold on, let me get my, I want to see. Come on! I know. Oh my goodness!
Santa came!
Wait guys, that's Dominic's. I think Santa says that that's, let me see, do it again. Let me see, put it on your head. Oh my goodness, you guys, Santa came. He came just the same.
I think you guys were good boys.
All right, you guys want to open presents now?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, wait. Okay, hold on. Let's put on music. Sit down. Get ready. Sit down, okay? Sit down, Dom. We gotta put the fireplace on because it's too cold. Alright. Hold on. It's snowing outside, so we gotta put the fire on. There we go. I don't want a commercial.
There you go.
Why is it fuzzy? Is that the fire burning?
Did you hear what I asked?
You hear it? It's like, it's the fire burning. What is it?
Show it. Show mom. Turn
show me.
Around.
What is it? Show me. Who is it?
What is that?
That's stripes. Show me, Zabiz. What is it? Who is it?
What's that? What's that?
It, who is it?
What's it?
That's Zeg. You know who it is. I don't have to tell you.
You told Nini you wanted a big green present, so I got you one.
Aw, what do you say?
That's a big green present for Zabiz.
What do you say?
I mean for Roman, and I got Zabiz this present here.
This it's not big, black, but it's still good.
It's a big present. Nini got you a big one. Here.
Oh my goodness.
Awesome.
Lego. What is it?
Is that Lego?
Whoa. Whoa there.
Lego.
Look at the bees, how slow you see it.
Can you see that? That's awesome. Can I play later?
What do you say to me?
Oh, you're welcome. Give me a hug. Give me a hug.
Hug, hug.
No. Move yourself.
Yeah, that's mom's. We'll give it to her.
There you go, mom.
Did you just throw this at me? Good job, bud. Open it.
Always.
Mommy, just open your present.
I don't know if this is mine.
It is yours.
Oh, it is? Oh, thank you.
Open your present.
Okay, hold on. Dominic's opening his present right now.
What are they, Dominic?
The other side, baby. Turn it over. Help him. Look, Dom! Oh, baby. Look, Dominic.
He's as happy as I could ever see.
Hi, Kat.
It's a box!
Show. Feeling really great. Happy holidays to you.
Do you like them?
That's cute. Look! Thank you,
all Sonia. Right, they match that outfit. Great. I got you.
Shut up! Why are you disgusting?
They match the outfit.
Whoa, we're not in front of your parents.
No, I
shut up! He said, "What? We're not in front of your parents."
It's yours.
They're mine.
Hey guys.
Did you get our Playboy bunny outfit?
Yes. See, that's her joke.
Well, but it's okay when she says it because she's cute. You have to put batteries in it, honey, but I think he's gonna love it. Do you love them? What do you say, Zabiz? Good job.
Man's lingerie, right? Yeah. This is a gift from Monica.
Ew. Ew. What is wrong with you today? Later, baby. Here, Tata will do it for you. Thanks, Dad.
Oh, I like
that. Oh, that's a cute box. Woo! Look at your butt, guys.
Oh, that's dope.
What is it? Oh, that's perfect.
You can take off the ball, Elaine.
No, he wants. Oh,
like
he likes the ball.
The ball. Oh, I didn't like the ball.
No, he likes
the ball.
It's because he doesn't
take
it
seriously.
Look. That's perfect.
It fits.
Let me see. Show me your jacket. Show me. It looks like a Batman jacket. Oh, look, Rose. Look, those are so cute. Guys, helping? Are you helping Nan and Tata? Ooh, that's a good one.
That one, the material is different.
It is?
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice.
D for Dad.
D for Dominic.
D for Dad.
It fits her.
It's something else in there. That's a horse racing.
Oh, wow. Look at
horse racing. Woohoo! Did you help Nana?
Open it.
Are you helping Tata? He's such a good helper. Oi!
I saw you with your tea bag.
That's for you, Mom. Go give it to Nana. Give it to Nana. No, but I want you to see it, the wrap, Mom. Look at the name.
Then don't open it, baby.
You have to leave it for 3 more years, Mom.
Let me get the.
Ah, you see, I beat you, Emmerich.
Thank you.
Look at the labels.
Very thoughtful.
There's slices of wood.
What is that? That blanket thing, Mom?
It's a shawl.
Let's see.
Mom.
What?
It's too nice.
I don't know. We're gonna look right now.
Hey, fuck this.
It's too nice.
Ooh.
How much did you pay? Like
$3.
Only like $20.
Hey, can I help you?
I figured that it could be a.
What do you got there, Mom?
Family event
puzzle.
Dang, that's gonna take a long time.
Where was a beautiful house with a red vintage truck and ducks in a pond.
Oh, nice.
I figured it was like the best.
I call a corner piece for sure.
Everybody, that's gonna be very difficult to do, man.
This one should take me about a week to do.
So we're all gonna do it together today.
Gabriel will come in the morning and say,
Oh, I wonder what it is.
Remember,
probably some Adidas.
Who's that for?
Everyone that came over.
This is what I wanted, but I didn't want to ask.
You want to know?
Like, what you guys have, right?
Those are Raiders shoes, huh?
Raiders
shoes.
Put them on.
All right, Dominic's already getting party mode right there.
Party mode.
That's this fire that you got going.
Yeah, that one.
You're so dumb.
You're not the only one.
Oh, because he was asking what my email address was. Oh, okay.
Gabriel, did you shape it?
Yeah.
Yes! Gabriel asked me, what size does he wear? And I said, but can you do me a favor? Can you shape it before?
Cállese el hocico.
Don't
All you gotta do is treat him nice to
him. But he doesn't ever. That's why he can't go. Lies, you damn tell!
I hope it fits just like that because I think the links.
Wait, this is for you?
The links in the box are the right ones for it. But if not, then I can get the links. Oh, there's a lifty thing first.
Stop!
I gotta get it mailed to my house. And remember when you guys saw me come on my lunch?
Oh.
No.
Remember your mom was outside with the cashier. You're already. I'm like, I came for lunch. I came to get the package.
Stop it! Right. Oh my god.
I couldn't get a ship to your house.
I kind of want to cry, but I'm embarrassed.
One more link.
Oh my gosh, that's awesome.
What is it?
It's an eyeshadow, it's Kylie Jenner's eyeshadow palette. Oh my gosh, thank you. Oh, that's so cool. Which one is it?
The brown one.
Thank you.
Amazing.
Say, here you go, Tata. Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
Tata, you'll help Tata.
Let me take this off and then you can.
You could untie it, Dad. I didn't. Oh, actually, maybe not.
But I don't think they're the ones for that.
Save this.
Oh, okay. I'll drill some more for you, Dad.
I didn't charge it, though. I think you just use this for the thing.
Big one.
Big one.
Help Tata open it.
Help Tata open the box.
What's wrong with you? Take a selfie. Selfie now. Hey. Go, Kimmy. I still look like it doesn't work miracles. It just gives you light. That's true. That's cool. Look at. Oh, that's right. Because you can't use
the light.
That's perfect. I know, the dog's trying to be friends too. Look at the beast.
Merry Christmas!
Is this giving you anxiety?
Merry Christmas!
So this it was for me when he was when Roman was saying.
There you go.
I know what that is, Paul. You know what this is?
It's not the same one though.
But I still know it. Is it cologne?
Yes.
Open it.
Whoa!
Pull it hard. Pull it harder.
Damn, did I really do it that good?
Oh, okay. Now let's see what's in it. Ah! Whoa!
Give it to Tata.
That's
for you. It's made with down, Dad.
You thought it was gonna be a toy, huh?
Dad, it's made with down.
Nice. Thank you, Sonia.
Let me see. Ooh, no, leave it.
It
folds a certain way. You see the little pouch on your shoulder?
Yeah.
On the other side. You tuck it in, but it out like where your arm is. You see there's something hanging out?
By your armpit.
No, on your armpit up there. Like the it's a pouch. It turns into a pillow, like when you're camping. But it's made with down.
Okay, that's all we have to open together.
All right, come on. Oh, wait, let's let mom and dad open it first because I want to see both of you guys opening it. What is it? Where is it?
Motown, the music.
I wanted to get them that.
That'd be already first.
Yeah.
It's
in the middle of the week, but you don't have it.
Yeah, there's no traffic, less traffic. Yeah.
Oh, this is going to be good then.
It's really good.
I wanted to get them that because really I remembered good. You guys went.
Yeah, I heard that one.
It's a musical, but it's like about Motown.
Jackson
5.
You shouldn't have.
Thank you.
What is it, Ro?
Oh, a box. I always wanted a box. Thank you, Roman!
Mom!
You know what it is.
Mommy!
I think so.
Mommy, what's that for?
This one here is for Tata. From Nini. Say, Tata, this is for Nini.
It looks good.
Is it tuned?
I don't think so, but I have a tuner. Tata, check! And Dominic, you love yours too. What is this? A BZ?
Santa brought it. Oh, look at it. It makes, let's see, I think it makes, this one is the one that makes noise.
What is it? Say race car.
Let me see.
Oh,
that one says Dominic. Go give it to him. Oh, you're so nice. Wait, Dominic. What did Nini get you? You could take it with you in the car so you could write about your best friend Vladimir. Look, he's already writing his name, his friend's name. It's a whiteboard like travel kit.
That's, what is that for?
That's for Nana.
I was gonna get you guys a phone.
This is for Nana and
but,
that one is for Roman and Zippy.
Oh,
don't be so darn cute.
Wait, we'll have Nana open their present first. We'll help Nona open the big present.
Now don't take forever because my battery's gonna die.
That's for Roman and Zubis. Go help Roman open it. Let me see. Pass me the box. So I can show
Zubis. Nice. And it's a really good vacuum cleaner.
Nice
one. That way you guys don't have to lug around the ugly old piece of crap you guys have with bags. This does not have bags. And it has like a scrubber and everything.
I love it.
I knew you would, Mom. I knew you would. Do you like it? That's awesome. Choco ball. Do you love it? Shake it. Shake it more.
Look.
Oh, how cute, he puts it on his face. Good job, Dommies.
All right.
You want better?
lot better. Alrighty, everyone, it has been some hours. We opened up all of our gifts and we ate with the family. And this one was acting a little strange. And so, we assumed it was because he has not been sleeping well. He went to sleep late yesterday. And he was just really fussy. He had a long day. He didn't nap today. I noticed he was a little warm. I ignored it. Not ignored it, but I continually kept checking on him every, like, hour with the thermometer. And sure enough, he developed a little tiny, very low fever. But he gets very fussy. So he had a little bit of Tylenol, and he's fine now. But it's super late. Hi, honey. What you did miss was that Henny got me Harry Potter and the Cursed Child. That's what it's called, right? Mm-hmm. Potter and the Cursed Child? I should know this by now, because it's Harry Potter. And he got me a spot pass to Brooke Williams. I'm really excited. But we are going to call it a night and tend to this little one and that big one. Mm-hmm. Thanks for watching. I hope you all had a great Christmas. Merry Christmas, everyone. It's so fuzzy. It keeps not focusing. There we go. Merry Christmas, everyone. You want to say Merry Christmas?
Merry Christmas.
I hope you guys enjoyed the video. We will see you guys. I don't know when. Bye.